Hi, I'm Chuck Aaron. I'm the Red Bull Helicopter, and you're watching Live Air Show TV.
If you've been following Live Air Show TV for any amount of time, it's certain that you've seen things like this. But unless you've heard of Chuck Aaron, you've never seen anything like this. Chuck Aaron, otherwise known as Malibu, is one of the world's most unique air showmen. In fact, he's the only pilot in the world that does airshow aerobatics with a helicopter.
Chuck Aaron, throwing a helicopter on its back. He is the only man in the United States qualified and authorized by the FAA to do helicopter aerobatics.
Chuck's helicopter is one of a kind and fully modified from nose to tail. And there's no one better to explain it than Malibu himself.
We took a stock helicopter and modified it so we could do aerobatics on a continual basis.
Chuck has over 20,000 hours of flying in a helicopter. But what made him think he could do aerobatics in it?
The first thing I taught myself was to do a loop. The loop was the hardest thing for me to get going. And I would go up like this, and I'd get vertical, and I'd chicken out, and I'd roll out and fly away. And I did that like 50 times. I just go up to my chicken spot and just roll out and fly away. One day I just felt real well and went up to my chicken spot, knew I was going to my chicken spot, but when I got there, instantaneously I made a decision, I'm gonna go for it. I pulled it back, went right around, and did the loop. That worked out so well and so easy, I did 10 more right then in a row. And everything's been, that got me over the hill. I got moving after that.
With so many years of experience, how did he first get a start as a pilot?
As a crop duster. But my dad actually is the one that got me into it. My dad was grew up in West Texas as a barnstormer and retired with 30 years active duty in the Air Force as a pilot. So it all I grew up on a ramp and it was just in my blood.
Being sponsored by Red Bull allows Chuck the opportunity to take many other athletes whom Red Bull sponsors, as well as big name celebrities along for rides to see what the experience is like firsthand.
You know, Red Bull has a bunch of athletes we take, and I take all the athletes at one time. I'll get them up with me in the helicopter. Devin Hester, Sean White, Tom Cruise. I was very surprised about Tom. I thought Tom, you know, being he's a Top Gun guy that he was or is, I always thought he had this kind of little cocky attitude about him. But he's not that way. In real life, he's absolutely a gem. He loves to fly. I took him flying with me, and we did loops and rolls and everything. He couldn't get enough of it, and he just loved it to death. And it was very polite, very nice, and I was surprised, super surprised, good surprise.
We wondered what gets Chuck's heart pumping.
My heart gets pumping when I'm doing my backflips. You know, that's falling over backwards is hard, especially in the helicopter when you're sitting there in the hover, and when you do the backflip, you literally fall down on the tail first. So it's a tail slide backwards, and then you fall over. That whole time, it'll get your heart pumping.
And what about that name, Malibu?
I live near Malibu, and because of the blonde hair and the mustache and the surfing, that's the call sign came out.
One thing that Chuck wants everyone to know about his program is that safety always comes first.
Safety is really what it's all about. What I'm doing with this helicopter doesn't seem safe. But it's what I'm doing is not for young kids. I've got 20,000 hours. One of the things that does worry me is that I do not want to portray it to others that I'm backflipping helicopters and you can take your helicopter out here and go do the same thing because it'll kill you if you do.
He also has an inspiring vision for the next generation of airshow pilots.
I grew up before computers came along. So I'm an old round dial gauge guy. Now we got computers and these kids that are growing up and mom and dad are teaching them computers and they're learning them when they're real small. We need those kids that have learned computers to help us in the future of aviation.
I'm having a ball up here and I wish all you kids down there that are watching me, I want you to think outside the box and figure out new ways to do aviation like I did here.
Now that Chuck has mastered helicopter aerobatics, can we expect more exciting things from him in the future?
I do have a couple other plans, but I'm not willing to talk about them yet. But we do have new stuff on the horizon.
And with that, we'll say so long to Chuck, and thanks for all of that one-of-a-kind excitement. To find out more about Chuck Aaron, go to the link section of our homepage. At the Wings Over Houston Airshow, I'm Jeff Lee, Live Airshow TV.